Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Assalatu wassalamu ala asrofil anbiya wal mursalin wa ala alihi washabbihi rasulillahi ajmain. Amma ba'du. The honorable to the first examiner is Mr. Nordi MED, and the honorable to the second examiner is Mem Maynard MPD, and then also my beloved friend in seminar. Well, in occasion, I will present about my research proposal. The title of my research proposal is Developing Media in English Learning Process by Using Google Form at the 8th grade stage of Junior High School 1 Kampar. Okay, the first is background of the problem. About the media, according to Lever Davi et al. 2009, page 61, state that media are technologies that are used to facilitate the teachers. And then according to Gerlach and Ellie 1980, in Arsha 2006, state that a medium is any person, material, or even that establish conditions which enable learners of students to acquire knowledge, skills, and attitudes. And then next, about the Google Form. According to Batubara 2016, page 41, states that Google Forms are suitable to be used by students, teachers, lecturers, and professionals who like to create a quiz from an online. And then Google Form is a free service online. From Google, which emulates an online survey system, according to Kim et al. 2012, page 178. And then next, the slide. The second slide is phenomena. The first, some of the students to get difficulties to access in media. And then second, some of students to get difficulties to join in the media. The third is some of students interesting to join in media. And then the fourth, some of the students have difficulties to join in media. And then second and the last is some of students did not use the media. Next, limitation of the problem. After identifying the problem of this research, wants to limit the problems will be only focused on developing media in English learning process by using Google Form at the 8th grade of State Junior High School 1 Kampar. And the formulation of the problem is how to develop English learning media based teaching media using Google Form at the 8th grade of State Junior High School 1 Kampar. And the next slide is operational concept. According to Hamalik 1994 in Tafanao 2018, the first is the learning media is identical with from the root raga. It means an object which is can be felt, seen, and heard. It means when the teacher is able to convey learning directly through objects that can be used and intermediately to such as and in focus the teacher himself and exact track. The second is the main pressure lies on the object for things that can be seen and heard. It means by using audiovisual, such as when the students makes a presentation in front of the class. And then that convey information that displays various images which are displayed on the screen using a projector connected to a personal computer device. Next, the third is learning media are used in the context of relationship or communication. It means in the learning process, the teacher must form a communication to students so that learning is achieved and the material taught is delivered. The fourth, learning media are sort of teaching and learning aids, good inside and outside the classroom. If a teacher is able to master the learning media well, the media can be used anytime and anywhere, not necessarily when learning takes place, such as the use of media outside the classroom. Namely, teacher is to create a new atmosphere outside the classroom by forming online classes to conduct discussion forums or give quizzes so that the learning process does not look stiff. And the next slide is research design. This research design is descriptive quantitative study. According to Creswell 2014, expand the quantitative research is an approach for testing objective theories by examining the relationship among variables. The next, the slide next is the location and the time of the research. The location, the research is at Senior High School Langkampar. The time, the research will be conducted on April 2021, and then the subject and the object of the research, the 8th grade students at Senior High School Langkampar, and the object is students developing media in English learning process by using Google Form at SMP 1 Langkampar. And the third, the population and the sample of the research. The population is the researcher have three cases is our 88 students, and then sample there will 88 students selected as the sample, use proportional random sampling. And then next, technique of data collection. The technique of the data collection, the researcher use questionnaire. The according to Cohen et al. 2000, state that the questionnaire is a widely used and useful as instrument for collecting the fair information. And the next, I think enough for my presentation today, and I apologize for my mistake. Thank you for your attention, and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.